early morning hours of a foggy May day, the Gilianas, hospital ship of the Portuguese fishing fleet, came through the narrows of St. John's Harbor. Though the first visit of the new hospital ship, the Portuguese fishing fleet has been coming to our shores for more than five centuries. But this was a special visit, for on this day, the Portuguese fishermen wished to do honor to the 100th year of the cathedral, and the ceremony came with their arrival. In an altar alcove on the deck was carried a statue of Our Lady of Fatima, blessed at the shrine and to be later presented to the cathedral. The sun broke through the overcast sky on that May morning when the Portuguese fishermen carried the statue on their shoulders through the streets of Old St. John. As they went 5,000 strong, their voices were raised in song, "All hail to Mary of Fatima." Led by their padre and the officers of the fleet, the procession moved into the cathedral yard. And then towards the great doors of the historic cathedral, its permanent resting place, an alcove near the sanctuary. There will live long the memory of the moving mass of devoted suntanned faces, a sea of fishermen moving into the cathedral on this joyous occasion. The lighted flambeaux carried by the guard of honor to the statue stabbed through the dim light inside the cathedral like so many heavenly stars below the great stained glass windows. Indeed, a joyous year for Our Lady of Fatima.